Speak, O Lord.
Praise the Lord, my dear brothers and sisters.
Today, 5th January 2021.
And the gospel passage was, Go and see. The context, 12 apostles have returned from their first missionary journey. They have gone out and they have done preaching, healing the sick and casting out the demons. They were full of enthusiasm and they wanted to share that new experience with Jesus. And so, Jesus invites the apostles for a picnic to a lonely place. As they were going to their lonely place, they were surprised to see a great multitude of people already waiting for Jesus. Jesus looked at them and had compassion because they were sheep without shepherd. The people were hungry, and so Jesus tells the apostles, "Go and buy some food for them." When the apostles responded to Jesus whether they should go and buy some food for them, Jesus tells them, "Go and see." This is in contrast with another saying of Jesus when the disciples asked him, "Rabbi, where do you live?" Jesus told them, "Come and see." Come and see. Go and see. Now come and see. Come and see is an invitation given by Jesus to all of us to go into his presence, to experience the power of Jesus, to know Jesus, to understand the attitude and the approaches of Jesus, and to be with Jesus. That is, come and see. And now, go and see is a command given by Jesus to go out and see the struggle, pain, and suffering of people. To go out and see the possibilities of helping, strengthening, guiding, and leading the people towards God, towards Jesus. My dear friends, have I made an effort to come and see Jesus so that I may go out and see the struggle, pain, and suffering of Jesus, suffering of people and attend to them? May Jesus inspire us.